Sources tell the Wall Street Journal that Apple may drop LCDs altogether from the iPhone line next year in favor of OLED screens and will also reportedly be launching a 5G iPhone in 2020. However, the company is still expected to release an LCD screen successor to the XR later this year.